You like Auntie Corinne?
Works for them to force them on Medicare, and others who want to, as a vice president does, incrementally improve what we have, which will still leave many, maybe millions uninsured and uncared.
The first person we're talking about this afternoon is Beto O'Rourke.
You hate it? Ooh, you're shaking.
Luna, that's air. Are you biting the air?
You like your new toy?
Who's here? Come Oh God.
Where's Luna?
What are you doing? Oh my God. Oh, you got out. Wow, who is styling with the little hood? Let me get it. Oh, okay, I help you.
We don't know what she's, how big or where she's gonna end up.
Oh my God, I love a puppy.
Hi, sweetheart.
Wow. She's so scared.
Has everybody traveled to Modesto?
Are you good? Luna, sit. High five. Shake. Luna, shake. Good girl.
Really got that one, Luna.
I don't want to pull your fur. Okay.
To a hospital and you're able to work from home.
Sit. Good girl.
What are you doing, Luna?
Can you tell
that she's legitimately on my shoulder?
I don't blame her for confusing it for the couch.
Someone's tired. Luna, I want to go on a walk.
Luna, These guys are texting while riding their bike.
Luna! Luna! Hi, Lulu! Happy birthday, Luna!
To you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Luna! Happy birthday to you!
Made that for you.
Slowly but surely.